Joy Division 7-inch is rare because it's the first thing they released prior to signing to Factory Records. It was released by the band on their own label, Enigma Records, in 1978. It's limited to 1,000 copies, allegedly. You identify an original primarily due to the indentations on the label, the serrated edge around there, the sleeve being of a heavier cardstock to the multiple bootlegs that are out there. Getting to see things like this out in the wild, it's kind of a dream come true.